We are
Legends in Our Free Time.
So, before the match starts, I should ask, should we place a sort of bet on this?
Oh, God.
I bet on your team.
Should we bet some monetary gain, or some shame, or some glory?
Anybody on my team have money that they can put down for us?
No, I'd say go for shame and glory.
Shame and glory.
Shame rights.
All right. Then for the next 10 episodes of Smash Hall, I'll always mention, even if it doesn't fit, that I beat the Manikin hands along with the Dadle Kingdom.
If we win,
part of a joke.
If we win, we get to have sex with your sisters and mothers.
See, now I mean,
the joke's on you. Both of them are dead.
No.
See, the joke's on you. I don't know what sex is, so.
All right. See, it's this magical thing that happens when a mommy and a daddy love each other very much.
I don't like what's happening right now with this group.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
For a shield perk.
Good luck. Good luck, man.
Good luck, dude.
Getting there.
And if he gives.
And you're off. It is Dr. B as Captain Falcon against Monkey's Mario.
Who are these 15 people?
That's the stock. We've been over this.
Oh, boy.
All right, let me write this down.
Oh, now it started over again. Now we get to Speedy X. Here we see we got Mario with a sweet kick him in the face. Mario. Get him.
Alright, it's pretty even so far. 50-50. Well,
not
now.
Laggy either, from what I can tell.
Mario is almost 70. You guys are keeping this even.
And as you can see, Mario is just one of the finer characters of the game.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Destructive force to be reckoned with.
The forward smashes. The kicking fireballs out of the air. It's like the Matrix.
Oh.
Oh, come on now.
I'll let you do your commentary, Robbie.
I don't do that.
You probably shouldn't commentate, though, since there's no lag, there's no delay where you are. So you're like saying shit that's happening before it's happening.
But I'm happening as it's happening in the video.
Then why is it that it's like, I hear you go, oh man, what a sick forward smash.
Well, that's
like
time slow.
4 hours later.
It's like, I think like whoever's commentating should be anyone who just isn't watching it live as it's going on.
I'm keeping track of stocks, that's what I'm doing. Not actually doing it.
So here we have Super Mario. For those of you at home who don't know, he's from the very popular game Mario RPG, The Legend of the Seven Starios. He came to critical acclaim when Sonic finally joined the roster in Super Mario Bros. Brawl, a fantastic game for the Nintendo PlayStation. He's coming down now. He's at 178, which, as any Smash player in the community will tell you, means he has a 178% chance of winning a match.
Man, this is a lot of information that I can't quite grasp. Are you saying that the competitive scene of Smash Brothers thinks that 178% means he has 178%?
Yes. What a 178, mathematically, if we use the Smash Brothers, Smash Board's calculator, it was an app released 2 weeks ago by the Project M development team. They've been really being for a third time. 178 translates to 178. I think that's about as many copies of Brawl that were sold.
That does sound accurate, yeah.
Yeah. So Mario's gonna go in here with one of my favorite Mario techniques, the wave dash into wave. He's going to wave goodbye to Captain Falcon, just like a poor widow watching her husband go onto the Titanic. She would wave goodbye to him as that ship was fated to sink into the watery depth.
She was a widow before he got on the Titanic?
No, it's just we all know what's gonna happen. Just why call it what it's not, you know? It's like,
it's just surprising that she didn't know that she would be a widow.
What the?
She doesn't like spoilers. She stays off Twitter when a new movie's coming out.
Did she warden it up? Like, fuck. It's the fucking Titanic.
She didn't know it was gonna sink.
She didn't know, but like, it's. Never
mind. Or maybe she did. She's the reason.
I won't get into an argument where I might be wrong about the Titanic. I don't think there's
the Titanic was an airplane, right?
Oh. Oh, man.
The Titanic was the third installment of Smash Brothers, right?
Oh, yeah. It was a complete train wreck.
Yeah, no, oh, it sunk. It was a.
It was a tragedy.
Yeah. We're all through the wood. So now, we're down with what we call. Get him, Mario. This the power of. Oh, hang on. I've just received a very exclusive email. One that I cannot afford not to read. Just kidding. I'm going to.
Naira.
It's down to one stock each.
Where's Lonnie? I'm very angry. It's time for revenge. It's one star. See, that's what I mean!
15 seconds later, we finally see the down smash.
God damn it!
Oh, I need to remember to hit the little thing. Otherwise, the screen will go gray.
We have the Mar. We have the Mar. Oh, we got a bees. Please, with some cheese. Oh, there we go. That's what I call it. That is what I call that goop. All the head smash. No. If this were any other game, if by any other game I mean specifically.
Oh
yeah! Nice. Good game, man.
And there it goes.
Good game.
Oh,
really good game. Mario.
Who won?
We'll have to just find out.
Oh my god.
No spoilers.
So, someone.
And the winner is.
Someone.
Oh my god, it's.
Ganondorf.
Oh, for fuck. Here's the plan, Dylan.
Now,
don't tell any of the other fucking idiots on the other team this, because this will truly kill them if they discover.
The sounds good.
But have you ever heard of a character called Bayonetta?
Yeah, she's Ganondorf's clone, right?
So yeah, you're gonna want to go and choose Bayonetta. It's fine. Don't even worry about it. Just pick Bayonetta and
just down B.
We'll get the stock. We'll get the stock. Oh, if you're going for down B, you might like Corrin a little bit.
Oh my gosh, there's so many Captain Falcons.
Oh yeah.
This is how the game's meant to be played.
Alright,
3, 2, 1. Go.
Somebody who really likes Falcon Ditto.
This is Dr. B as Captain Falcon against Dillonious Rex as Captain Falcon.
Alright, D-Rex, that's a Mega Man X boss.
We got the gay spaghetti chef on deck. We got Captain Falcon. All we have to do is one stock can he do it? Here it comes. Get up with that, beautiful. That's the kind of shit I'm talking about. Falcon, clap. Clap him. Oh. Oh, please. Nope. And here we go. I'm gonna throw out back to the air. And back to the air. Yeah, he's not falling for that shit. Oh. Yeah, I like commentating Falcon videos. I just want to finish this shit.
Oh, man.
What's this?
Oh. Ooh, nice kill.
Thank you.
Oh.
Yeah. This. Okay.
Can't wait to see this nice kill.
Yeah, I thought I just did see it.
No, it's so good job. Oh. I'm just gonna do this real quick. And,
yes. Well then.
You deserve that one.
Okay. Looks like I picked the right guy.
Oh my goodness.
Volatile Falcon Dittos.
Oh, help. Help?
Derek, you're a good man. I just want you to know that.
Supercharge me?
It's okay. We're getting good. We're going in. We're going in. The guy's on the ropes. What's your favorite flavor protein shake? Mine's chocolate, Dylan.
That's the culprit.
All right. This is what you gotta do. Use the counter.
Now I run.
Switch to core and use counter.
Substitute.
Here we go.
Change Captain Falcon's counter works a lot like Peach's counter. Just hit neutral B.
Oh. Okay, cool.
Wait a second.
Someone lied to me.
I didn't say anything.
Justice.
There we go. It's been decided.
Good game, buddy.
Good games, man.
I'm gonna go sleep for 14 hours now, so sorry I couldn't
earn it probably.
Whoa!
Can't wait to see.
I'm glad I lost to a knee.
Good game.
Oh my lord.
Alright. Girthquake, I think next it's gonna be me.
Okay. He sounds so like unsure about that.
Dude, are you really gonna make me fight five people?
Don't worry, you have a secret backer. We don't know who it is. We don't know who it is yet.
Mystery
That's a
chat
really
man.
Secret backer.
When the Jiggly dies, kill each other.
Okay.
It is. You're killing each other now. Go. Okay. It is Khonjin as Little Mac against Dr. B as, again, Captain Falcon.
He is the hero that our crew battle deserves.
Whoa. It's going well so far. It's going good so far.
Well, maybe you like one of these. Ah.
Oh, no. That was his toadstool. Keep things interesting.
Footstool.
Whatever it is. Foot toad.
Toads can have stools too, you know.
We're talking about feces, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh. It is our stream, so more than likely.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, give. On. Oh, wow. And I fucked the pooch. The pooch has been fucking.
Oh. Yeah!
Okay.
Oh.
Yep.
This sounds very dire from my side.
Right. Should have never came out of testing.
Should have never came out of retirement.
Oh my god! I just saw it.
That was beautiful.
Oh wow.
Oh man, I'm really behind. I see it now!
Was it as beautiful as you thought?
It was everything I imagined. It was a true battle of fists.
Oh! There he goes.
Alright.
Well, it's,
Well, sometimes you say Girthquake, up to you, buddy.
Really? Derek!
Wow.
Calm down, Derek.
When I brought you into this, I didn't think you'd steal all of the fun, everybody.
Sorry. I got at least.
I just thought you'd get us a good lead.
All right, Girthquake. This one's on you. False sense of security instilled. It's all.
All rides on there.
I'll try to carry your team.
True king.
Carry through the mud and into the bathtub and into the jacuzzi afterwards, because tonight we're getting late, boys. It's Valentine's Day.
Alright. And kill each other in 3, 2, 1. Now. We have Girthquake as King DDD. And. Dr. B as Falcon.
Can't believe it.
Alright, here we go. Go. And Jigglypuff has officially died on our end.
Yes.
Yep.
Get him. And now I'm going to, that's so Raven, so that I can watch the, stream without delay. Oh, man. Wow, who would have believed it? King DDD beats four players in a row with single stuff.
That's amazing.
Yes.
Oh. Then who does he, who beats him?
Corey in the house.
Oh.
Corey.
So you know I'm going Corey this time around.
Oh. Little stars, they'll get you every time.
Yeah. Didn't realize they go that far.
Oh. Going deep.
Oh no.
Going deep to deep.
Oh, I thought that was shield break.
I did too.
Shield double deep.
But I knew better. I realized it was Derek out there.
Oh, 5 pixels, the movie.
Oh, God.
You got it unlocked.
So were you just messing around in that first match when you lost stocks, Derek?
No, the guy's actually really good.
Oh, okay, then.
Come on, Lonnie.
What the crap?
You're out there.
If you thought DDD was a character that made sense, you were wrong.
He actually makes dollars.
He's the king of
well.
Okay.
Well, that's good. Oh, I'll take
it. All right, sure.
Jim?
I need to play Derek more. Jeez.
Oh, dear. Not quite.
That was... Just saw that reverse Falcon
what
punch
are you
on the
doing?
Gordo.
I mean, keep doing it, but... Oh.
Oh, there it goes.
Holy shit, your connection is ass.
The connection ass. We're getting the internet Jonathan's. Don't worry, we don't need good internet. We can
Oh, you did it.
You did do it.
Nice. We're in, boys.
Through the stage.
And we're in.
I'm just saying, it's going to be hard to carry your whole team with this kind of connection.
No. See? That's just what they want you to think, man. They're putting that in your head. This is classic warfare tactics. I've seen it before.
Three, two, one.
Wait, why is it going up? Wait, there it goes. Just believe in it.
We have DDD and GIRTHQUAKE versus Whattageek and Flacken.
Oh my god. Thanks. I don't know why I didn't even see this coming, but it makes a lot more sense now.
Oh. There's a lot of kicking going on.
But...
I'll get him.
I really want to fight the DDD.
You'll get your chance, maybe. I hope not, though.
Go. This is...
Oh. I like what you were going for.
And this is when he uses his patented back air attack.
It's the most powerful of all attacks.
I see what you were saying. I do like that he was going for it.
Oh, 5 pixels. Fuck you, Adam Sandler.
It was such a bad movie.
Oh, there's...
You went out of your way to watch it.
I'm not gonna spoil everything.
I did not watch it, actually.
That was fucking dead.
Can tell that it's bad from that one picture of him showing up to his own premiere with the most depressed look on his face. A face
yeah.
that says, God, I made Pixels the movie. Alright, here it is. A killing blow.
Oh.
Here's the other one. See, this is what we call in the kingdom the Dadle comeback. One DDD destroys an entire legion of unsuspecting villains.
That is why
you really think he can beat xZero?
Oh, I'm completely sure he could.
You still forget our secret fifth guy.
Yeah.
Chatman.
Is it a level 9 Mewtwo?
Oh, okay.
I'll raise you one level.
So, I mean, I actually would be kind of scared because those things can be crazy.
Here it comes.
Okay. Yeah.
See, oh, there's a reason why his eyes are like that.
It's the one
up. I think I know the outcome.
I don't.
You know the outcome, but it's only been.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's so Raven the hell out of that.
He did.
He saw into the future. Give.
Whoa.
Get him. Punch him
just
in
jump
the
right
feet.
Into those forwards,
no,
man.
No, trust me. I'm going to jump right into it next time. Yeah.
Please do not. Unless it was a good thing, then do it. I don't know. I can't tell yet.
No, I swear. I'm going to do it next time.
Oh.
Shield almost broke.
Oh.
Just don't let the shield break happen.
He's not your boss. Do what you want.
If it does.
Kind of his boss. I mean,
he's team captain.
It's not the same. Pretty bossy title to have, let's say.
Here it comes.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, no.
This is so
no.
Tense.
Whoa.
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
Oh,
we better see some jet hammer action.
I don't like this roller coaster.
Oh. Oh. All right. Well, I'm proud.
Well,
I'm gonna say. I'm not spoiling it for you.
Don't, because.
Good.
Oh.
Oh my
no.
God.
Not. Oh,
not that I was rooting against you, but I wanted to fight the DVD.
That's not. All right. That's it.
Good game.
I can't be more happy with you right now, Whattageek. You did it with the character I told you specifically never to play.
That's it.
You never did tell me not to play him, so there
well,
we go.
I mean, I thought it was understood, but you know.
So, time to reveal my
I should have known better.
Card.
All right.
You know, ever since I called Lonnie 5 times in a row, I realized that I had no choice but to reveal that it's not him at all. It's me again.
And suddenly Lonnie is here.
Lonnie's
just
here?
Kidding. Just kidding.
Oh, fuck
no.
You.
God dang it.
I was just saying, because xZero raised his hands to the air. I thought he was going for the spirit bomb. So.
Oh, I was. I mean.
I hate you. I'm
sorry, I didn't mean it like that.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God. All right.
What the hell was that?
Obliged referral.
Oh, okay. All right, here we go. Kill each other.
Okay. Just gotta float over here. Wow. Whoa.
Run right into that hammer.
Yeah, best idea.
All right.
We've got a helmet.
The final match. Unless it's not.
I think he can take 3 whole stocks.
He's got the spirit of Derek, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah.
No, Derek's got the spirit of Flacken.
Oh, you're right.
We all know Flacken was the original.
Yeah.
Right into that hammer.
Oh, yeah. See, he's a pro strat. He's never going to see it coming.
Stall out his moves, and then he can't kill you with them.
Whoa.
Ooh. I see what you mean now.
Yeah. Oh, I like it.
Excuse me.
Did you? Oh, I can't wait to see this. Oh, it lagged. Okay, we're good. We must be doing something right. At least 10 people stayed to continue watching.
Oh, that's 2 more than
yeah.
us.
Yeah. Only lost a third. Oh, you did it. You got Black and Punk. Black and Punk.
Black and Punk, you got it.
Yeah.
Whoa!
It always confuses me.
Oh.
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 Oh. me. I had a down payment.
You had a down payment.
No, not again.
Maybe another time.
Oh, now I see it.
It just wasn't fair. I was like, batter up.
Whoa.
It's a long earthquake.
And all these going on.
God damn it. Here, come down. Don't you want to dunk me?
Maybe later.
Get like a sweet, disrespectful. Come on now.
Oh, oh wow. Wow.
No. Have mercy, what a good.
Oh man.
I wanted it.
It would have been beautiful.
Always got the up B.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, well, I can't wait to see how it turned out.
It was an honorable display.
Good game.
And then I lost.
Oh, there it goes. Oh man. Good job, Whattageek. All right.
Two stock, that just means it's for glory all over again.
Yeah, well, Torus, I know you've
for
been
for glory training. At a disadvantage.
Torus, I know you've been training specifically for this matchup.
Disadvantage when you play for glory. Just be right. For glory is a
do this.
So, since you've been training for a long time and wanted to fight Khonjin yourself, I'm going to let you sit this one out because I'm taking him out. No, go ahead.
You promised me his blood.
I did. Well, I don't know about blood, but you can take whatever from you want. And you can get it.
Everybody get ready.
Duck.
3, 2, 1.
Kill
each other.
Alright, let's go.
Duck hunt on town and city.
Oh boy.
Huh.
And there's also dogs in the background. That's.
Yeah, I don't know.
Coincidence? Probably. Excellent start, Torus.
High percent so far. This is a very
high level play.
This is basically Falcon Dittos.
Cool. Alright, we have dog, which means I know what I.
Dog and penguin and duck at Animal Crossing.
Back here.
No way this wasn't a faded battle.
Platform stick. Get into my
dad.
There we go. Nope. Oh, I fucked it. No. We're gonna unfuck. We're going into release the goose mode.
Oh.
No. Oh. The goose within?
Yeah.
Oh. DDD like sheds all his weight and just becomes top tier.
Turns from a penguin into a goose.
Yeah. He's got two hammers.
He's got a. All the hammers have a counter built into them.
They can count upwards to 20.
Well,
all you need is 9.
Oh my god, that was tricky, dude. That was tree. Oh, the Gordo! Fuck
the Gordo!
One stock revenge. Here we go.
Every time.
Turns around. Gets the freak forward smash. Oh, gets the other freak forward smash. Here we go. We're rolling, boys. Supersonic style.
You are blue. It kind of fits.
Sonic Heroes! Oh, damn.
Like a laser beam, my eyes on you.
Oh,
there we go. There we go.
That nonsense.
Oh.
Dash attack.
I should have expected that the most dunkable character in the game would take precautions against being dunked. Alright, here we go. Don't shoot it. Don't shoot. He shot it. Completely shot it. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Yeah! We're going. Oh look, I'm punishable at the ledge.
I'm not falling for that. Come I play on. xZero enough.
Yeah.
But look, no invincibility. I'm a huge character. I fly but. Oh. Okay. No, we're still in it, boys, and we're still in it. You can't kill what you can't see. When you move at speed like this, super stop.
The speeds of a penguin.
Here we go. under the can, over the platform, through Pixels the movie, off the set,
right up second.
Fuck this game. God.
Well, there's the crew battle.
And now, well, I'm retiring from Smash again until March.
Until Humpy Mango challenges you again.
Until who challenges me?
Humpy Mango, the Rob player.
Oh no, that's never happening again. I've conquered Rob. I need not go back for Robs. Now
you've
it's
you've got to conquer my Ganon, though, right?
I do need to conquer your Ganon. I do have a.
You want to do a bonus match? Your Ganon.
Yeah, I was gonna say I didn't get to play at all, so maybe you wanna go EX2 on me?
Is there anyone from my crew still left
here
in this chat?
I'm still here.
Carlos, you're the only one.
Am I really the only one?
Oh no.
Yeah, the other two left.
Oh,
fucking
man.
GIRTHQUAKE left and messaged me and was like, this is a waste of my time.
Oh,
I've betrayed I've betrayed the man that I put it all on.
Oh.
I'll tell you though, if Lonnie was here, you guys would have been fucked. Not a single star.
So, Derek took more stocks than your team.
I am sorry I brought Derek. I didn't know he was that good.
Fuck you! Lonnie was gonna be our Derek! He beat Nairo! Fucking god!
I'm just gonna...
I'm
streaming this. You guys are famous.
The only way to regain my glory is to beat your cannon with a little mech.
God, I forgot how to play. Let's do this.
Oh, it says mid-smash. Oh, you guys are already in. I'll just wait for you guys.
Oh. Ah! Right. Started.
Hey, Torus, if you want to do some 1v1s, I got a room open.
Alright. Join.
Oh yes, this is the end of you. I tried to pull you back with my wind powers, but... Oh no.
We're going in.
Oh, we're still at 3
seconds. Oh, I gotta get that balloon!
I appreciate the effort, by the way.
Well, I tried, Whattageek. I'm sorry, I know it's really important to you. You got an emotional attachment
on the platform.
Every balloon.
Oh.
The only balloon I don't have emotional attachment to is Jigglypuff.
Well, I mean, it's so short.
Oh, but the Jiggly Man.
What about
Drift Loon? Oh, God. So much for trying to roll ever.
I do like Drift Loon.
What about Drift Loon?
Drift Loon's alright.
Oh.
So you like things that steal children?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's why I like King Dedede.
Oh, no.
He likes balloons so much. How is he gonna lure in all the children?
Oh.
Anyways.
Oh. And this is called my ultimate recruit. Oh.
Well.
And this one's called Fucking Die. I. Nope. Turn around this, you son of a bitch.
And... Oh, wow. He sounds like me when I play you.
Oh, no.
And. Oh,
he's not quite seething enough.
Gah!
There's a real level of hate that can only come with time.
Yes. You tried.
Wow.
Just try to recover. I want to make it worse.
Nope. You don't get to.
You just said T. Kill them.
That's your partner.
Carlos, you're banned from life. I don't consider Korn a character. I consider Korn's counter its own character. I think Korin isn't broken. Like, I think of Korin.
I think Korin is healthy for you and helps you poop.
I think Korin, like, fused with another character named Korin's counter, and then, you know, you get that, like, crazy, like, Dragon Ball Z shit where you turn into this character that can't lose.
Do you understand that, like, this game like, whenever, like, there are certain aspects that are taken into account when balancing this game. And in general, range means you have bad frame data. That's why DDD is a shit character. That's why Shulk is a shit character, because they have insane range. But if they press a single button, they get punished against anybody that has half a brain, right? So that's the balancing point. But then they make Khorne and they're like, oh, here's godlike frame data in an F Smash that has more reach than anything else in the game.
Yeah, I mean, that. Let's not even get into that. I'm thinking right now, like, if Khorne was, like, had three moves, and his first move was fall over, fart, and die, his second move was eat a bowl of cereal while watching The Daily Show, and his third move was still have his counter, I'd still hate him. I was playing for glory, like, I was beating this Khorne senseless. He was at, like, fucking 99 on his next stock. I haven't taken a single hit. And I do a down-angled forward smash, counters, it kills me at zero.
Oh my god.
That's not... You can't do that. Like, any counter that makes Shulk's counter look fair in comparison should... Because, like, it doesn't have the same effect as Shulk's counter either. Like, the window doesn't loosen every time you use it. You just die. I think it also one-hit kills if you use the Kong punch. But I expect that a little more, at least, than...
The thing is that the counter isn't even really what makes Khorne stupid. The thing that makes Khorne stupid is the fact that the character has the most ridiculously easy frame 2 punishes in the entire game. Like, the downward angled front smash when someone is recovering to the edge is literally the safest thing in the entire game.
Hello.
And then, like, forward special to frame 2 somebody when they're recovering to the edge, it's fucking stupid. Like, I don't, literally... That's, like, the one thing that you can do against Sheik, to edgeguard Sheik, is, like, frame 2. And Khorne's just like, oh, I don't give a shit, I'll just spam the ever-living fuck out of F-Smash at the edge and just not give a fuck.
I mean, we should probably get started, because if we keep complaining about Khorne, we could write a novel about it. A lot to say.
But I was enjoying this, though.
I'm just waiting
for this to happen, man.
I think the icing on the cake is, like... the fucking B comboing into a forward smash. I think that's just, you know, I think that, oh, what a good thing that happened. What a great. You can stop the end lag on the butt. What a great. combo into, yeah, that's good. I like, give it to me. I thought I had a breakthrough, you know, when I was playing Little Mac and I'm just like, oh, you can just jab the ball. You can literally jab the ball away and it, you're like, oh, whatever, this guy's easy. Oh, forward smash coming from my end leg, and I'll see you in hell. And I'll see you in hell forever. Fuck this game.